The Washington-based hip-hop dance troupe is currently on the island to engage several young people through dance. The group will be offering free hip-hop dance workshops and discussion with dancers.
What we do is we look beyond hip-hop. There's many different types of dances and many different types of movement, cultural and contrived alike, that come way before hip-hop. So let's have those conversations and let's ask young people about where they come from, about the traditional dances that they do and the dances that are popular in their areas. And let's see what is the link between what we're doing in the United States and what they're doing here.
The activity is part of a larger security initiative with the United States Embassy in the hope of combating violence and crime.
There are many kinds of dance, there are many kinds of art, and we feel that urban dance resonates well in the Caribbean. Urban dance has many roots in the Caribbean, and urban artistry has effectively worked with other embassies around the world. They've worked with South Africa, with Bulgaria, and doing great programs with young people. And because of their past successes, we felt like they would be perfect for a tour to the Eastern Caribbean.
The group will on Wednesday host a free concert for the public at the National Cultural Center. The group will on Wednesday continue its workshops in Barbados. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.